Muslims are embracing this identity, this Latino culture, and embracing the people by hosting a immigrant-run taco truck that was on the corner and bringing it into our mosque and celebrating one another by breaking fast with tacos and halal tacos. All our communities are experiencing this hateful rhetoric, whether it's women, Latinos, immigrants, refugees, Muslims, even the LGBT community. We have to ally because there's power in numbers. And so when we fight together, we're a powerful voice.